Amsterdam, July 1942. The Nazis gather up Jews for mass deportation to concentration camps. 13-year-old Anne Frank and her family hide away in a secret annex, a place she describes in her diary as very small, very dark, and damp. They remain safely concealed from the Germans for 2 years. Then, on August 4, 1944, they are betrayed, arrested, and sent to Auschwitz. Anne dies 2 weeks before the camps are liberated. Read her touching story in The Diary of a Young Girl.